More people nowadays are appreciating the contribution of nature to generate a positive lifestyle change. We know that nature has a link to human life, ideally based on mutual balance and respect. This is why we have always considered nature as a partner and have always been inspired by plants and their universal principle to obtain precious findings. Science is our nature is the concept that sums up the company's DNA. We believe it is increasingly important to give people quick access to products and solutions developed by our company. This will contribute to accelerate the evolution of health culture towards a preventive model in which food and medicinal plants play a crucial role.
In principle, the distinction between nutritional supplements and pharmaceuticals is sharp and clear-cut. Nutritional supplements are used to optimize and maintain health and well-being, primarily integrating the diet with nutrients. Conversely, pharmaceuticals are intended for a diagnosis, cure, and prevention of a specific disease. In practice, the distinction is blurred for two reasons. The first one is semantic. In some countries, several extracts of medicinal plants are considered nutritional supplements, while in some others, they are classified as traditional drugs. The second reason is that there is a vast gray area where nutritional supplements and pharmaceuticals overlap, especially to address milder forms of chronic diseases. There is no doubt that an antibiotic course is the rational option to treat a bacterial infection, but there are many nutritional supplements opportunities to manage mild and occasional conditions like insomnia, anxiety, stress. And by the way, is occasional lack of sleep a disease, or at which extent stress is a disease? When anxiety becomes pathological, these are questions quite difficult to be answered.
Well, we've been working with Indena since I really took Thorn over with our team. And there's a very specific reason that we work with them. We find that they're the most scientific research-based organization that we work with anywhere in the globe when it comes to the actual products that we put into Thorn. They're extremely tough on quality control. They don't introduce things that have not been researched. They also work with us on a collaborative basis. So if, for instance, we want to work in a new therapeutic area, we will call Indena and see if they'll start working with us at the ground floor to bring out a product that our research has shown.
Cubotics is an Australian public unlisted company. Our business is the discovery and commercialization of new pharmaceuticals from plants. Our most advanced product, Tiglanol Tiglate, is a novel anti-cancer agent. We discovered this chemical from a tree which occurs nowhere else in the world, except for a small area of the tropical mountain rainforest here in North Queensland of Australia. Even though the compounds on which we focus our discovery are small molecules, they often have quite complex structures. And this raises issues about difficulties in potentially synthesis of these in the lab, and also related to isolation and purification if we use plant material as the raw material for their production.
So Indena is a great partner, not only from the collaborative nature of the relationship, we can trust that if there's an opportunity to find something new, that they're willing to work with us and spend the time and money to be creative.
This is where Indena's specialist expertise and long-term experience in dealing with a wide range of different types of chemical structures with all the subtleties of their molecular features comes to the fore and really allows them to help us solve our problems. When we went to Indena, for us, they quickly demonstrated the value of this expertise and experience. They were able to simplify and move to a commercial scale, a highly cost-effective method for isolating and purifying tigalinol tiglate from plant material.
Let me describe one of the most significant examples of our approach to products development. In the 90s, the promising anti-cancer properties of a molecule contained in the bark of the yew tree, identified years earlier by the National Cancer Institute in the United States, became known. The problem was how to produce it without sacrificing the plant. Indena scientists found an alternative solution, working on samples initially taken from a yew tree in the founder's garden. Alongside their scientific curiosity, researchers discovered a sustainable process for producing the desired molecule from the renewable leaves rather than from the bark, thus safeguarding a yew tree's existence. At this point, Indena finalized agreements with major pharmaceutical companies and became the main global supplier of the active ingredient that eventually created the basis for blockbuster anti-cancer drugs. This worldwide success enabled the company to enter the highly specialized field of oncology, which became fundamental to its development, including also some new chemical entities originated in-house. Regarding innovation, we have always implemented a process which starts from traditional knowledge about the use of plants for human health. Working in the field of ethnopharmacology, the study of ancient medicines, Indena first discovers the most relevant natural ingredients, then scientifically screens them using state-of-the-art methods with the aim to generate reproducible, effective, and safe ingredients. Another important part of this process is the standardization of an extract. A standardized extract is a complex matrix characterized in its phytochemical profile, which is the identity of the extract itself. This identity remains consistent, batch to batch, enabling to continuously deliver the same quality and quantity of active principles.
The complexity of biomedical research makes it possible to do research in an autarkic way, meaning with that completely in-house, only to Big Pharma. And for this reason, Indena has a long-standing network of collaboration with the university as well as private research centers in Italy, in Europe, in US, and also in China. Indena is also committed to foster and support educational projects aimed at the formation and training of young researchers interested in natural product chemistry and process chemistry. Indena researchers and employees are involved in teaching activities in master and PhD courses of various universities. Participated to national and EU-funded projects, successfully interacting with complex academic consortia.
Scientific research is also one of the most important reasons for our success, and that makes us a very reliable benchmark both towards clients and their consumers. We always strive to constantly evolve our quality system and ensure that clients could have visibility over the processes. Finally, our sustainable sourcing program guarantees full transparency and a very fair approach on all stakeholders involved. Today, we have scientific evidences that medicinal plants may actually be beneficial for healthcare. This is why the widespread use of botanically derived pharmaceutical and nutraceutical active ingredients is not simply a trend.
Indeed, quality is one of the main pillars of Indena. Indena produces both pharmaceutical and herbal ingredients and strives at producing them according to the highest standards of quality.
Indena's deep commitment to sustainability and biodiversity will continue and grow with high emphasis in the years to come.